strangeness is, they're not native to the Dodge. Just showed up, all of a sudden.
No hunters to kill them?
Well, we've got hunters, just none that... One across Olvent, boss of chain scraping. He is self-appointed. Work stoppage was his idea.
Yeah, well, I'm just passing through. Got an embassy to attend.
You should have said. That ain't gonna happen no time soon.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? That's your answer.
Who is that?
Karja Sun Priest. Cranked him down yesterday, about an hour before the machine trouble started. He's a very important man, or so he says. That embassy at Baron Light, he's the one supposed to run it!
If you don't do as I say immediately, the Sun King himself shall hear of your insolence. Thanks to you, I was forced to spend the night shivering in the tent. Exposed to attack, I might have died. Oh, me you refuse to transport, but not this... This... what? This Nora girl? This savage? Besides, Scallywag.
Wadis. That's Aloy.
Studious Wadis.
Aloy? You know, savior of Meridian?
Really? Well, that lessens the insult, I suppose.
I came here for the embassy at Baron Light. Way I hear it, so did you.
Well, not with the valley infested. And so did Ahriman proclaim the Sun Priests most precious and worthy of safekeeping. See? Scripture. I shall head to Baron Light when the captain of the Vanguard tells me the way is clear, and not a moment sooner.
Fine. Captain's a friend of mine, you know? Where is Erend? Wouldn't mind speaking to someone a little more action, a little less... scroll.
Wadis.
Studious Wadis.
Studious Wadis sent Erend and another vanguard out at daybreak to clear the way.
And so at daybreak...
Hey! Shh. Down the valley, then?
Yeah. Said they checked the ruins on the left bank for tracks. Take it from there.
Okay. I hear there's a work stoppage. Any way to upgrade my gear?
I'll bet the smith and chain scrape would let you use his workbench. As for the bristlebacks, you might want to craft some acid arrows. Hitting their canisters with those will take them down quick.
Thanks. I'll find Erend and I'll bring him back. Hey! Where do you think you're going?
What? To the top of the ridge. To wait in safety.
Sorry. Operator's under strict orders. No passengers till the whistle blows, right?
That's right. Best start cranking.
Why? Why?
Jorf, would you kindly escort Studious to James Grape and wait for me there?
You got it.
I will find Erend, and I will help clear a path. But after that, no more excuses. Baron Light. Embassy.
If such be the will of the Sun...
It will be. Trust me. I gotta find Erend. But it might be good to hit Chainscrape first and upgrade my bow. You can get a strong color out of this. Machines must have torn through this camp. This valley definitely isn't safe. To learn how to override that. stone. It's green like blood. But it's hard and shiny. I wonder if merchants would be interested. Like the winds move. Scary rappers. need more ammo. Is not going to help here. My stash later. exploring cauldrons might teach me how to override these things. I can get it from my stash later. Smoke. I wonder where it's coming from. Thank you. Looks like they're in some kind of trouble.
Everyone got out, right? No?
I think that's the foreman. I should check in with him. Stay in rest and push on. Will they soon enough?
fight.
You good?
I'm okay. Thank you, Corvind.
Corvind?
Not now.
Easy. What happened?
Explosion in the mine. Water flooded the whole place. Some of my guys are still... They're still down there. I can't stop.
You've done enough. Are you hurt?
I'll live. The others. Please.
I need to know exactly what happened.
We use controlled blasts to open up new veins in the mountain. One of them must have gone wrong. I can't... I have to go.
How many are still down there? Corvind, how many?
Two. Two, I think. Two more.
I'll do what I can. Gotta find those two miners, quick.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? Water is... It's draining. Yeah. The miners. One of them doesn't look too good.
I think I'm starting to see things. Is that a Nora?
Are you okay?
Who are you?
Corvind sent me. Are you hurt?
My leg. I was a little too close to the blast.
What happened?
We were blasting in the farthest tunnel, but the scaffolding didn't hold. It collapsed. I think it blocked the drainage shaft. Water started flooding the place as quick as I drink ale. I barely managed to drag us here.
So something's keeping the water inside the tunnels.
What are you thinking?
I've got an idea. Are there more explosives?
Are you crazy?
Yeah. She'll still be some up top, but... You'll need these fuses.
Are you crazy?
You can't move. And I'm not leaving you. It's not like she can make things worse.
Don't go anywhere. I need to find whatever's blocking that drainage shaft and blow it sky high. Hopefully...
Yeah.
drink myself.
You and me both, brother.
Almost there. Made it. There's the debris blocking the shaft. If I can reach those explosives up on that track. Maybe I can see. can get data to the machines from cauldrons. Just need to find one. All of them. Now to find a way out of this room. I need to find a way up to those explosives. I should follow those tracks. See if they lead to the explosives. See where this leads. Pack's full, but my stash has room. There's the explosives, up on the track. Just need to get across somehow. Might be a good idea to drop that ladder. Trick. Thank you. all of them. Let's go check on those miners. From here.
So dead.
We don't know that. You did it.
I thought you blew yourself up.
Are you two okay from here?
I can get this idiot down. Don't you worry. Thanks, kid.
Better let Corvin know his men are all right. I found the two you mentioned. They're safe, but could probably use a hand. Is that everyone?
It is. I dread to think what would have happened if you hadn't shown up.
I knew we were blasting too much, but the man who staked the claim here, Ulvund, he kept pushing and pushing me. I tried to shield my crew from his constant demands every damn day. I should have been stronger.
You were there for your crew when they needed you. That counts for something.
Ulvan can threaten me all he wants. I am not letting my people back into those mines.
Will you be all right?
Yes. I can take it from here. You are owed, Huntress.
Ulvan's name keeps coming up, and it's never good. Sooner or later, someone's gonna have to deal with him.